Hey guys, Mike here, one go short play. You're watching Asterix and the Power of the Gods. Now, I wonder if it's going to be any better than The Great Rescue. Then again, I might have been a bit harsh on The Great Rescue. I was just rubbish at it. But, I don't know, it was pretty flawed. Anyway, this isn't that game. This is this game. Let's play this game, not that game. Come on, too many screens of stuff we don't care about. English, please. I am English. Now this is a core game, so I'm kind of hoping it's good. This core did some crackers back in the day. And the power of the gods! Like it already? Start game or... Start game. Now, you guys know how I feel about Asterix. I love Asterix. Asterix is great. There were some great Asterix books back in the day. I don't know if I want to go through the story at this particular time. That's just, yeah. Skippy. I mean, I could probably just hit start and get straight through it. But, yeah, let's do that. It's going on a bit. I was hoping it would get to the point a bit quicker. Okay, so Caesar's got some sort of shield and wants to use it against us. It won't be too hard to fight. Yeah, you know, okay. I want to play the game! Ooh, look, world map. Ooh, Gaulish village. Ooh. Now, Roman camp compendium. What's that bit of music? I know what that is. I can't remember. I can never remember composer names. Who can? Roman camp, right, so we've got loads of levels, basically. And I'm guessing the further away from your village you get, the harder they get. Gaulish forest. Okay, should we take on a Roman camp? Shall we? Let's find out what happens when we take on compendium. Oh, it's saying go back. Let's go back. It's clearly not where we're meant to be. Okay, let's try that camp. I think we're going to have the same problem, aren't we? If the map would give us a similar arrow telling us where it wants us to go, that would help. I'm guessing we're going to the forest. We are! Hey, they look like platforms. They're not though. They do look like them though. Oh, it's quite pretty. Despite the slightly unclear platforms. The Asterix sprite doesn't look as good, well, as like Asterix, as the last game's one did. That's a Roman soldier hiding in a log. I know their tricks. Actually. Yeah, I saw his eyes. There he is, look. Oh, path. Characters feel a bit real, you know, they feel a bit too real. Oh no! Oh no! I didn't see that. Oh, that sucked. Well, we live and learn. I don't really like games that take you to school like that though. I think you should be kind of forewarned, you should be able to see it coming, you know? Or you should at least get a clue that it's coming. Let's see if we get a clue. I'm going to walk over that same bit of land. No, there was no clue except for the other bit of slid land next to it. But that wasn't really clue enough, was it? I'm not moving off this log though now. I can see it now. But I felt that the first time around was unfair. No! And I'm only able to beat it because, well, I've been through it once. Can't pick that up. Ooh. Oh, not happy about that. It's all a bit weird. It feels a bit sort of stunted. Can I just ignore him? Can I bounce on his belly? I thought I might be able to. Oh, look at that. Secrets up there. Oh, let me grab that. Oh, he can't half bounce. How'd you grab that? I want to grab it. Yes. We press the punch button. Oh, secrets. I want the lady bird. Is that lady bird hitting me? No, I don't know. It's not worth the effort. Yeah, have that. You know what? Alright, it's quite stunted and a little bit kind of, what's the word I'm looking for? I don't know. It's not very quick-witted as a game, if that makes sense. It's not very... At least the other Asterix game had something about it that was a bit kind of quick. But it's very solid, the way it's put together. It feels, you know, well-constructed. Even though the characters don't really look quite as dynamic as the other game's characters. It feels a bit more designed. Oh, and slow as it is, I actually quite like it. It's a very cerebral game. I'm quite enjoying it. Is that wrong? Is that so wrong? It's a very different game to the other one. Actually, it does feel... Oh, no, that was the wrong place to stand. It does feel a bit more core. If that makes sense. It's got a kind of Chuck Rockiness to it. It's got a kind of a... no, that's it. That's just hurting me. It's got a kind of a... The world's nice and solid in the way that, like, the Wolf Child was, you know. I don't know if Cole actually made Wolf Child or just published it. Who knows these things? I certainly do not. Why did it go that way? What was that way for me to go to? I just don't know. Oh, no! That's getting a bit frustrating. Hey, one life left. Or two lives left. Is that the one actually or two? You know when one means you've got a zero life as well. Okay, I'm not going to go up that top left bit because that was just silly. But I do like core games. I like core games on the Amiga. Although, admittedly, you can't tell a lot of the times what games were created by a studio and what games were published by a studio. Case in point, Psygnosis. Loads of their games were made by someone else. Shadow of the Beast was made by Reflections. And apparently was made to look and feel like a Psygnosis game. And that's why they bought it. Because it did. But, this kind of has the feeling of a core game, I guess, as much as you can have the feeling of a core game. Again, it feels kind of like a solid Amiga game, and I like it. I likes it! I'm gonna kill you with my bare fists. Oh no, oh man, I don't like that. I really don't like that floor just going on you and dropping you in water. That's not fair. Alright, but we know now that when we get past the dude who shoots the arrows in your face, that there's a bit of falling floor just after him. Don't know exactly where just after him, but we're going to wing it and hope for the best. While it's quite sort of slow and cerebral, it is also starting to get a bit dull after a few goes. I think it's the frustrating deaths that do it. It's not a bad game. It's like having to do this over and over, gets a bit boring. And I'm just dying to get off this thing and forget all that. I'm just dying to get on, progress. Wow. Punch you. So we know that bit of floor somewhere is just going to collapse. Yes. Oh no, what's that? What are you all about? I'm not sure I can take him on and come out of it alive. Should we try? Oh, I don't like him. I'm a bit scared. Go, 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 go. I'm going to drop down there. Yes. Oh, that's clearly what you meant to do. I've actually done something right. Oh, no. Oh, I did it right as well. Oh, well. That's as far as I'm likely to get on this. That's Asterix and the Power of the Gods, Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.